traveler, curious child of his. I am Brendan of Ireland, and through light and voice have these stones spoken to me. Here lies the markings of him, where a second voice, higher than most, spoke to me again. Listen, all I have learned through prayer. Long ago was a great and tragic war. The offspring of gods who lived before the deluge.
Firewood from firewood burns, flame kindles flame, and from man goes wisdom to man, and folly to folly.
Look! His tongue's been torn out! His ghost will haunt us!
There's no ghost. Danes don't have souls.
This man is a Norse warrior, and his body deserves respect. Where is his axe? He cannot go to Valhalla without it.
Hurry, Ranulf, with it! Don't hurt us! We didn't mean anything! Please!
I will not harm you. I just want to get this man's axe returned. Where has this boy gone?
Over that way. He was playing with it. Slaying monsters.
Show me what lies ahead.
You there, boy. Give me the axe before you hurt yourself.
I am no mere boy. I am Hurry, slayer of monsters. You'll have to win it from me in single combat.
With a warrior of your might, clearly it must be a battle to the death. If you fell me, tell my brother I love him.
Wait! No! I'll give it back. Just no battle to the death.
You show me mercy, monster slayer. Go. I'll race you back to the fallen warrior.
Look, there's a spider crawling around his eye!
Though we know not your name or your clan, you are a warrior of good stock. Odin welcomes you to his table in Valhalla.
Amen. And one day, us warriors will join you, fighting monsters in eternal battle.
I spoke with him again. He said that he pined,
I shall...
myself out. I've lost my key.
This is your house.
I set my key down only to watch it fall into the river. My name's Bronn.
Hi, Bronn.
Ah, a Dane. I have an object inside that you'd be interested in. The legendary horn of Ragnar Lothbrok.
You have Ragnar's horn. How can you know it was his?
You have me there, friend. I cannot be certain. It's a very old Dane horn. Help me into my house. You can judge for yourself.
I'm curious to see this horn.
I hid it somewhere long ago. Forgive me, I can't recall just where. Help me search. Ah, yes! Now I remember! It must be behind there. Well done, friend. Look at that!
That's no horn.
Hmm. Let me have a look.
Hold! Thief! You filthy Dane, get out of my house!
This man told me this house was his.
Have you any idea how important I am? I shall have you both flayed and hung from the city gates.
Friend, it's all a simple misunderstanding.
If you were deceived, Dane, you'll return my biblo and help me kill this villain.
Bronn is my friend. I will defend him to your death.
Oh, bless you, Dane!
Prepare to die, piles of horse droppings!
So what was this all about?
He bragged about that object all over the village. Keep it, friend. You deserve it.
I regret only that I did not hear the battle song of Ragnar's horn.
Thank you. starlight. A swift death by a sharp sting separates us, both by lip and by heart.
Whether by land or by sea, we never shall part.
A fellow romantic soul. Perhaps you might be able to aid my plight.
What ails you?
A witch told me that one sting from the fuzzy little demon would steal my breath. But my love keeps bees.
You cannot deliver your love letter because there are bees in the way. I could carry it for you.
If you would do this kindness for Gil, then you must be a kindred spirit. Do you also enjoy the stamen and the petal?
I enjoy much of many things.
Oh, I had a feeling you would understand. I have painted my love in words in this letter. Let your romantic heart guide you.
If I find this love of yours, I'll deliver your feelings. I'm sure your words will lead me to your heart's desire.
Thank you! Oh, thank you, stranger! I shall call you Sunshine, for you broke through the clouds of my loneliness.
The sweetness of honey. It is like love, always a chance of losing. Starlight, starlight. Which of these keepers of the bees fits Gil's poems? Would you say that your hair could be described as bracken-colored tresses?
I beg your pardon?
An admirer of yours asked me to deliver a letter.
I know these words. I've kept the brothers of this letter beneath my pillow. To finally meet my secret bard, I must go.
I have delivered the letter. Now to see if Gil has met his match.
I have kept your letters under my pillow to give me dreams as sweet as your words. Now I know my love is sweet as apples.
My starlight, it's as if my heart is to burst with this happiness. My love requited.
Now, tell me more of my lashes and how they are like the...
Your lashes? Why, they are beautiful. But they are a candle in the brilliance of your hands. So warm and strong in mine.
Good for you, Gil. Best of luck to you both. What is it you want? Who are you?
Poison! I need to get out of here.
Need to be careful here.
I'll kill you for that. Have you anything to say?
Legs closed. Oh, fucking shit!
Your baby is coming. Where is the nearest healer? I'll take you.
No need for a healer, love. Just get to the top of that hill. I can do the rest.
What? All the way to the top? And you intend to go alone in your state?
Hill if need be.
It is too far to carry you like this without hurting your babe. I shall have to take you by horse.
You need not help me, but who am I to look a gift Dane in the mouth?
It's dishonorable to leave a pregnant woman to the elements. Why does the baby's father not come to you?
The baby's father is a god. Mockus of the Wood saw me on solstice and wooed me with his song.
You laid down with a... picked up our trail. Hold on. You laid down with a god.
Aye, is that so shocking? Mary grew Christ from the touch of God. I heard of a Dane god who laid down with a horse.
Loki, and he was also a horse at the time. You didn't get mounted by a horse god, did you?
No, it was very much a man. A godly man, definitely not a mortal. But I didn't see him by light of day, so who knows? Child out of wedlock. Oh, I should raise the babe out here. Safe from town gossip. Raising it as a bastard. Oh, they'll talk. Ugh. Lying with woodland gods and living out in the wilderness. I should become a witch. What do you think, love?
Is that all it takes to become a witch?
Oh, we're not far now, love. You can leave me on the steps of the temple if you want. The rest should come naturally.
I'm not leaving you to bleed out or to be taken by wolves. If your god lover cannot join you in birth, then I will guide your child out. We made it to the shrine. Do you think the otherworldly father will be able to find us?
I wasn't impregnated by a god, just an ordinary man as bored as me. Doubt we want anything to do with this child.
I see. Then we shall focus on the child instead. Breathe deeply and try to relax. This will take time. I will build a tent. You did a great job. A healthy baby girl. Just hear that cry. Warrior's lungs.
A girl? I have no knowledge of warriors or what to name them. How about your name, then? Little Eivor.
Ermina? I've been looking everywhere. Brand told me you'd run off, and I worried the worst. Is that... is that?
This is your god lover. I expected more.
God lover? Should I take that as a compliment on my prowess or an insult to my name?
Go, Marcus. Our families would never approve the union. And if you're to have any reputation, you will forget me.
I think I get to stay in that. I care not about status, and if all we have together is some hut in the woods, then so be it.
A hut in the woods does sound fit for a witch and her babe.